Does it save any time? I mean, you don't have to aim for that, so I think that would save some time. Unless you can aim frame, like, you can aim really fast. Did you find the leaderboard links already? Like, what's the part you got stuck at? Oh yeah, kinda have to put the hot chocolate sauce thing first. You can send me a screenshot of what looks weird and I'll take a look later, I guess. Yep, I got first skip, guys. This is an insane pace. Look at this pace. Another gold? Are you kidding me? That wasn't even a good split. Just wait until I get 4 skip. Time to get pick the wrong pizza. Can't wait. All I actually almost picked it, dude. I almost picked the candy. Shake my head. Bruh. Oh, I didn't know that's a thing. Interesting though. Dude, today I was like earlier thinking to myself, like, wait, can't you just use like flits to skip this bar here? It's like, wait, can't you? It's like, why isn't no one doing that? Like, that's so obvious. And then I just realized today that you don't have all the puffles unlocked for some reason. I thought I just found like a easy 10 second time save or something. Fast cookies. Feels like something is missing after the word cookies. It's pretty slow. I don't know why I went so slowly there, but okay. Yeah, you don't need to talk with a guy, man. One half of a map. Why did I not mesh? Was I not touching the screen? Or is there a pause there? I don't remember. I don't know, that felt weird. Dang it. Meh. Whatever. He just do be moving the eyes though. Optimal dialogue is just picking the bottom one twice, as far as I know. That doesn't feel good enough, but whatever. This part sucks. And that went okay. Lost like 3 seconds to my best, I think. I think PL crashes user IL pages because it has some minor randoms, but I can access supers. I haven't tested ILs yet, but it should work just the same. Yeah, that was kind of whatever. Okay, this run, this is the first mission with a lot of time saving. But I might still get bad color lock and not save any time, so. It's anybody's game at this point. Bro, what the heck was that? Meh. I don't think that's true, Wheels. I don't see how that would save time. Yeah, I realized that today, but I was able to save a lot more time talking with Rookie first and just smashing that dialogue because that's like super quick. So I really don't think it's faster. I'm actually really bad right now. Okay, that's alright. That's a gold. Easy time save. I haven't lost time today yet in a run. Not a good run. Yeah, I don't think this run has potential anymore. It's been a pretty bad mission 8. By the time save. I mean, I'm not gonna just reset it, but no, just saying. I wouldn't get your hopes up for this run. I'm doing really bad at these for some reason. Gotta step my game up. I have like 10 seconds, 12 seconds I think. Time save on 9. And actually just about the same for mission 10. Okay, never mind. This apparently isn't a good pace. I mean, it could have been a lot better, but it's okay. Today I figured that if you click too fast there, you can softlock. Alright, this is a run. This can totally 32. Like I said, I have like 20 seconds of time save in the late game. Just need to get the good runs. Doesn't even need to be that good either. I don't know how, but there is a way you can actually like activate the purple puffle while it's falling there. I have yet to figure out how I actually did it once. That's super sloppy, but that's fine. Yeah, it's just a wrench minigame for 30 minutes. You're absolutely right about that. Alright, here comes the gold! Thank you. up. You missed our fold like three times. Let's not soft lock opening the phone right here. Oh no, I cannot say the phone anymore. I think of funny memes from the Undertale community. That didn't work. The phone. This is fake news. What's up, Emily Sailor? This is very much fake news indeed. I'm not in a 32.49 pace. That's probably gonna be a 32, like 3x perhaps. Actually, this runs this M10 is not that good. Please mesh. CPI ripoff. Okay, you have a fair point. Please. Except that this game came before, so get absolutely owned. It's the stream, it's not the game. I'm local recording it, I believe, so it shouldn't be a problem. Alright, GG's. That's 32. I've never seen one myself. Not a 3x though. Oh, I'm not local recording.
Shit.
Whatever. Pretend that the game didn't lag. Not run a good game. This game is far from over. Like, there's just still a lot of optimization in this game. Yeah, I mean, it could have if it lagged too much, I guess. But I guess if it just lagged a little bit. Wait, that's gonna be 32. I probably don't want to keep going just because, this mashing is a little bit annoying. I'm gonna go practice stuff instead. Maybe next time we'll see four skip or whatever. Anyway, thanks for passing by though. We got a 32. I wasn't expecting to get a 32 already, but you know, the skips really helped. And I guess I just had a really bad late game. I never realized how bad it actually was until like today. Wait, I don't know if 31 is gonna become viable anytime soon. But we'll get closer to there for sure. Like, currently it's not viable at all, but we'll see later. Yeah, just beat the TAS. I mean, just lose 3 minutes to the TAS, or 4 minutes. I think the TAS is 27. Dude, why can I not get like a PB that's like 10 seconds? I have only gotten like PBs over 40 seconds so far. 31 viable in Antarctic though. I'm shaking. Yeah, but Antarctic's freaking bad. I hope you enjoy that. And, well, I guess we killed EPF 80% as well. HR's beaten it ever since, like, the 33-38. Ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum-dum, ba-dum-bum. Alright, I'm gonna end stream here.